The Virginia Education Association also held a rally yesterday. They want more money for teachers. They say more money would help fight the current staffing shortage seen statewide. The VEA also says money is needed for additional resources in classrooms. They're calling on lawmakers to raise teacher salaries by 11% this year. One Richmond preschool teacher says a bump in salary would make a big difference.